Sabre and the rose. Feet hit the ground, feet leaving town, quicker than a bullet or a knife. Falling ain't no fun when you're on the run. Honey, we were running for our life. When Stagger Lee had drunk his fill of moonlight, he turned his burning eyes upon my soul. It's time by God to spend this night on someone else, he said. Squeeze a little pleasure from the gold, love and glory, buddy. We can take it easy when we're old. He said we'll take you into town and lay your money down. I'll bring you to the sweetest thing that grows. Cause the fairest ones in sight are blooming every night at a tavern called the Sabre. We swang into the saddle, slick as breathing, and slapped him once for pleasure with the rain. The horses snorted frosty in the moonlight. Something dark was singing in my vein, older than the voices in my brain. He said, this place you're gonna see is where they live and breathe and sink down a little bit deeper every day. And sometimes at night, when the wind is running right, you can hear it sucking 30 miles away. Then the light was crimson and I found her, all naked and eternal and insane. Sacred as the mysteries around her like a veil, nothing but her prison was profane. All we had in common was our chain. Burning on down, feet hit the ground, feet even down, quicker than a bullet all the night. All the way she ran, holding to my hand, running for the river and our life. Gliding from the moonlight in the shadows, silent as the river as it flows. Swimming through the place they'll never find us, cause all we left behind us was our clothes. And the stories children sing about the Sabre and the rose. Thank you.